Welcome on behalf of my wife and I and my colleagues that are serving pancakes early this morning. Thank you for once again joining the Premier's breakfast in such great numbers. It's a tremendous excitement with respect to the stampede, especially tied with the royal visit. The royal couple graced the province of Alberta with 3 days of a visit, and they had a tremendous time here at the parade and also at the BMO at the president's reception. I just want to thank all Calgarians for hosting the royal couple so graciously. They've left with wonderful, wonderful memories of the province. And very rare do you get such international coverage, positive international coverage, having the royal couple visit here. They, when they were here, it's more about just cowboys and rodeo. It's also about community and what you have done in terms of examples in supporting the homelessness and also children in need. The royal couple left with a great pride with them and will remember us for many, many years.